Right. Thank you.
Nice to see you. And I'll ride back down, but your love lifts me
back to solid ground. Throughout my career, I've never refused a signature or picture from a fan because I always felt that, you know, without fans, fighters wouldn't be needed. So I actually got a message from a fan on Facebook. He's a huge fan. He lives in the area and he wanted to meet up. So I agreed to meet him up. Going to meet him up in by the station by my house, and we'll see how it goes. Let's go check him out.
Okay, so I got a message on, what was that, Facebook?
Yeah, Facebook.
I got a message on Facebook. Okay, he's a big fan. He's in Saitama. He told me he's about 30 minutes away, so I usually make time for the fans, because as fighters, without fans, we'd be nothing.
Yeah, great, great.
So this is, your name is?
Masashi.
Masashi.
Thank you.
And he, you came from like 30 minutes away?
Yeah.
So he came to meet me, and it was kind of cool because as soon as I walked out of the car, he goes, what did you tell me?
Yeah, man, just my dream came true.
And then he told me later, I think I'm still dreaming. And I was like,
no,
you're not dreaming, you're awake.
So nice.
So you what? When did you start watching my fights?
Maybe when I was a high school student at the Korakuen Hall.
Okay. And he said you met me before, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe 20 years ago.
20 years ago?
Yeah. And I was at the Korakuen Hall to cheer you.
Oh.
And but you were eating hot dog on my seat.
Oh, really?
Oh, Ensensei on my seat. Wow. What should I do?
What, did I take your seat?
Yeah.
Oh, by mistake?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure.
And then, did I move for you?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
And you were so polite.
Oh, good.
That's why.
Thank you.
I was so surprised.
Oh, good.
And then scary.
Yeah, because
but so kind. Image, kind of thing.
The image you guys have fans of me is so scary. Yeah.
Yeah.
So people, some people, I think some fans think they cannot talk to me.
Yeah. Of course, maybe fans know about you on the ring, you know?
Yeah.
The pattern of on the ring. Well, of course, everyone scares you.
So it's a big surprise for you when I come and I'm regular, I'm normal, I'm friendly.
Ah, unbelievable.
All right, man. But good to see you. But we'll be friends from now.
Yeah.
So
thank you.
Keep in touch. And if you're in the area, let me know.
Great.
Sometimes we have barbecues. You can come by.
Great.
Yeah.
Can I?
Yeah.
Great. Thank you.
All right, man. Nice to meet you, man.
Thank you very much.
Drive safe with you, man.
Yeah. Very right. Good. Thank you.
Nice to see you, and we'll keep in touch.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Drive safe home.
Yeah.
Okay? All right. Thank you.
All right. I hope you liked it. I'll be making a lot more videos like this, so make sure you like and subscribe. See you guys again. Right on.